The last hornworm of the day is a Dakota.